second time, I'm just telling it so you'll laugh. You have to go back in the story, go back into your material, and truly picture it. And that's the hardest part about comedy. I have some jokes, I hate to say it, I've been doing 7 years, but they work, damn it. I'm going to keep doing them. But you have to keep it fresh. It has to be meaningful to you, and you have to keep the emotion behind it.
Okay.